Hi everyone, Caitlin Napoleone here with a update on the situation, the winter storm. If you haven't noticed, we have plenty of snow falling, already accumulated several inches in a lot of places. Here's an idea of what is already on the ground as of about 11:30 this afternoon. 9 inches in Townsend, East Dummerston also 9 inches, Newfane 8.5, Springfield 8 inches, and Manchester 7. If you haven't noticed a trend to the south, looks like they're seeing the heaviest totals. Closer to the Champlain Valley, looks like 4 to 5 inches have fallen as of, again, about 11 or 11:30 earlier this afternoon. This is what Futurecast is showing. We saw the heaviest of it probably earlier today, but we could see a couple of surges as you're heading home on your evening commute, so don't expect things to let up entirely until later on this evening. By then, they're probably becoming a little bit more scattered in nature, but still those pockets of that heavier snowfall. With the snow, we've got the wind, so reduced visibility along with those slick road conditions. It's going to be a very messy situation, a lot like your morning commute, and again, it's going to be a similar situation on the way home. This evening, things start to move out and clear from west to east, and we start to see just a little bit of a drying trend into tomorrow morning. Of course, we will have live updates on and off throughout the rest of the afternoon on the top of the hour. We have team coverage for tonight, and we have Tom Messner that will be giving you our updated forecast at first at 5.